Hello. It's Jeannie. How are you? Well, I'm very grateful for you being here on my channel. The things you guys write to me, you know, I think it's going to be hard getting through a door at some point. My head is going to get bigger and bigger and bigger with all the wonderful comments and kind remarks that you give me. So, anyway, I wanted to pop on and first of all, my cold is about 80% gone. I'm very happy about that. I had such a runny nose that I was constantly wiping and wiping and blowing and blowing. So right now, all around my nose, it's dry and flaky. So I don't think you can see it in this, but that's okay. I don't want you to. I tried to cover it up with makeup this morning, and it just, the makeup just crusted up and flaked off. Oh well. I'm better. And that's all that matters. I don't care about my nose. So, anyway, I got a box in the mail while I was sick, one of my monthly subscription boxes, and they are not sponsoring me, make no mistake. It's the Therabox. And the Therabox is basically just self-care items. Things that you use that are to take care of you. And I was thinking about this, and there are many of you, like me, who have taken in a mom, or you are a caregiver. And I really, truly believe it's important, so important, that not only you find alone time, but that you are able to do things that pamper yourself. You need respite care. So I looked through this bag already. It's not going to be an unboxing because I've kind of peeked at it already. And I'll show you some of the things. So the first thing I opened up, it came. I got this really cute bag. Just what I need, another shopping bag. Anyway, so I've got this cute bag. And the first thing is this. It says Boost. And it is a patch. Instead of drinking something highly caffeinated or like one of those monster drinks, it's a patch you put on for energy. So right now, it's too late in the afternoon for me to be putting on anything with energy. I am so sensitive, I'd be up all night. Let me show you what it looks like. They look like this. And you just peel it off and put it on the inside of your wrist or, I don't know, on your back, your chest. And this has matcha in it. It has, I need my glasses to read. Okay. Ooh. Guarana extract, yerba mate, green coffee extract, green tea extract, and caffeine. So this thing is potent. I'm really glad I read that. It's not like, you know, some mild thing. This could really give a jolt. I don't know. I may try it tomorrow, and because I've got a lot to get done. I've been so behind with feeling bad. So I'll try this tomorrow and let you know how it goes. Okay. The next thing is, I think, sorry, this is a lip scrub. Just what I need. Yeah, a lip scrub. Look at that. It's called Candy. I'll tell you what it's like. Oh. I can't open it. I need something sharp, and I don't have something sharp. There's no tab to pull up this protective thing. So, sorry. I have nothing sharp within my reach. Okay. The next thing. Incense. I haven't burned incense since the 70s. So, look at all those. It's kind of citrusy. Yeah, no, not citrus. Kind of like cypress, like a cypress tree. Very green. And it even comes with, I don't know what you call these, a burning board. I may not have something sharp right here, but I do have some matches. So, here we go. They're really old. Smell the sulfur. Okay, let's try another one. Let's try this one. No. It lit. Wow. Okay. Doesn't smell like any incense I've ever. Oh, great. I think it went out. But that's okay. I'm not going to go through that lighting routine again. But let's see what it says about that. Paradise skies. Eucalyptus, driftwood, and sea mist. That is a really good description. Eucalyptus, that's the green I was smelling. And that makes sense. Driftwood and sea mist. Doesn't that sound good? Okay, let's go back into the bag. Earrings. I mean, they're okay. They're kind of cute. I shouldn't put them down too much. I don't know if you can see those. Anyway, they're cute. And then this deck of cards called Mindful Mix. And what these are. Are cards that give you cues to relax. Little tasks like, I'll tell you. power breathing. Take long, slow inhales through your nose. Then inhale, exhale quickly and powerfully through your nose and contract your lower belly. I'd probably pass out. Shoulder rolls. Standing upright, roll your shoulders backwards for 20 repetitions and then switch and do them forward. And so there's all kinds of not only physical movement things, but gratitude, meditation. I like this one. Close your eyes and take a deep breath and run through 5 things you feel grateful for. Like a warm home, a loving spouse, a caring friend, a comfortable bed, or financial security. You know, when I go to bed at night and I've had a particularly hard day, I try to practice gratitude to just send me off into sleep in the right frame of mind. Because sometimes I think how you fall asleep is how you wake up. So I start with, I love my pillow. I know that sounds kind of silly, but I do. And I snuggle down into my pillow and just enjoy every part of my pillow and just think about how much I love my pillow. And then I think about my bed and how I love my sheets and I love my bed and how comfortable I am. And I just start adapting an air of gratitude. And it does help a stressful day. Of course, I'll put on ASMR because there are nights I need the blah, 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 blah. Again, not so much for the content, but just the droning voice. And I think many of you have tapped into that with me. My voice can drone on and on and on. And it's nice to just tune out to someone blah, blah, blahing. Right? One of my viewers said something like they like that I talk a lot because it sends them off to sleep. And I'm that way too. I need someone to talk a lot, not necessarily doing things and not talking, because once it goes quiet, I want to see what they're doing, and that kind of wakes me up. So if you're into or needing blah, 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 I'm here to help. I have a very droning voice that can help you, I think, drift off, relax, and forget the day. So, the last thing in this bag. Wait till you see these. It is a cool sound. They're called nectar sunglasses. Look at the size of those puppies. Wow! That is pretty incredible. Certain colors completely disappear. Wow. I'm gonna have to read more about these. I wasn't prepared for that. My sunglasses are prescription, so I can't see out of them except. So let me put my glasses on and tell you about this. That was weird. Okay, the oversized frames boast a rounded square lens, 100% UVA and UVB protection that not only blocks out harmful UV rays, but also bad vibes. Polarized frames flatter all face shapes. I don't know about that. And the sun's intense rays won't stand a chance. Wow. Each pair is prescription ready and comes with a microfiber cloth. So normally these are like $20, but they come with a lifetime warranty and they will replace any broken, damaged, or scratched style, even if it's normal wear and tear. Wow. That's pretty awesome. Okay, here goes. Tell me what you think. Pretty cool. So that all came in this nice little bag. The last thing that I pulled out, it's called 8 Greens. Now, I typically eat low carb, very low carb. And so I don't always get my share of fruits and vegetables like I should. But, you know, I'm healthy enough. Anyway, this is a drop-in pellet that goes in water. And each tablet contains, I'll tell you this, 6 cups of spinach, vitamin C as much as 6 oranges, vitamin B5, 15 cups of broccoli, wow, vitamin B12, like 7 cups of milk, and zinc as if it were 3 cups of peas. It's made from 8 real greens. Spinach, aloe vera, wheatgrass, kale, blue-green algae, spirulina, chlorella, and barley grass. So, and it's supposedly peach tea flavor, and only 10 calories per tablet. So, here we go. I brought in some water. Let's try. And I am not a smoothie person. We did the smoothie thing where you blend up all your vegetables, kale, and a little bit of fruit. But the texture of smoothies makes me want to gag. So I'm just not a smoothie person. Okay, look how green that's getting. Getting greener and greener. It said, whoops, sorry for the noise, 8 ounces of water. I think I've done more. Do you remember that movie, Dances with Wolves, when Kevin Costner is making the coffee for that one, or was it two? It was for those two fellows, those beautiful Indian, you know, indigenous peoples. Anyway. Okay. Here we go, down the hatch. No, just a sip. Well, I do taste peach tea. But I also, I don't know what to say about that. I'm sure it's very good for me. I think I need it to be a smaller amount of water so I can just shoot it down and then follow it with more water, just plain water, because I don't know that I can drink all this. I think I taste the blue-green algae. Sorry about that, but I do need the nourishment, so I will finish that. I will. Somehow, I will get that down. That is it for this month's Therabox. I think I'm going to keep the subscription going because every time I do get new things, and there's always a couple of things that I really do like within each box. So, you know, if I can learn to adapt to a drink like that, you know, there are other things I can do as well. Do you know what might make this better? And I just happen to have some in here from my last video. The immune emergency. When I drink this, I am going to be super healthy. I'm going to be so healthy. That's good. I don't taste that algae anymore. That's good. That's the trick. Take this with some effervescent airborne or emergency, and I can get this swill down. I'm gonna be so healthy. Wow. Seriously. In one of my last subscription boxes, I got this. It says food and drink, and what it is, it's table topics, cards that you have, and people, you know, ask these questions, and everybody kind of gets involved. Now, we don't really need something like this at our house when we entertain. Usually it's very lively without needing the prompting. But one time when all the kids were home, I laid these around, and it was a lot of fun. It has questions like, what was the first food eaten in space by an American astronaut? Do you know? Applesauce. And so, just fun little factoids. What was the original flavor of Twinkies filling? Banana. True or false? The Empire State Building was lit up blue to celebrate the launch of blue M&Ms. True. Which vegetable was purple until the 17th century? The carrot, the potato, or the cucumber? The carrot, until the Dutch growers cultivated orange ones. See, all the stuff you're learning here on my channel. which country is the birthplace of the mojito cocktail? Cuba. And the last one. What convenience was introduced to tea making in 1908 by a New Yorker named Thomas Sullivan? It was the tea bag. There you go. Anyway, I just wanted to come on and make a short little video because I'm feeling better. I've got some more serious content. I don't know if serious is the word, but some things I've planned out. This was just spur of the moment. Just kind of spontaneous, not thought through. And I wanted to come on and say thank you for all your well wishes when I had my horrible cold several days ago. And thank you for just being on my channel. It means a lot to me. Your viewership, your kind comments, your emails. And my email is always in my description. So, anyway, thank you to those of you who have been here from the very beginning. And thank you to my new friends, who some I've really connected with, and we have many things in common. And that's what binds us in life, our similarities. We don't all have to be alike, but there's usually similarities. So, with that, I am going to sign off for now. Go finish this gruel that I've created. And I bid you peace. I hope you are relaxing. I hope my voice can just help you drift off to sleep and forget the day's troubles, if there are any. So, for now, goodbye, and I'll see you in the next episode.